Hello and welcome. Today I am going to show you how to make sesame seeds cookies. For that I have taken about 2 cup of maida flour or wheat flour, white flour. So this I will put in a sieve. To this I am going to add a pinch of salt and 1/4 teaspoon of baking powder. So that the salt and baking powder will be mixed evenly. Now to this I am going to add, first I will mix it, sugar, about 1 cup, or you can add as per your taste. One egg, half cup of butter, and here I have a cup of milk to make the dough. So now I'll make this to a dough. So I will heat this and add the milk. The dough is ready now. Now I will knead this, I will roll out into 1 centimeter thick. I'll take little flour. Now with the help of this, I'll cut into shapes. Here I have rolled it out in heart shape, about this much thick. Now I'll arrange this on a tray which I have greased with oil. Now to this I'll sprinkle with sesame seeds. And this I will bake for 10 minutes on 180 degree centigrade. So I have baked this for 10 minutes and here they are ready.